Hey guys, welcome to 10 Degree Facts. Today's video is going to be about the iPhone. We all know that the new iPhone 7 is launched now. There are two variants of it, iPhone 7 and iPhone 7 Plus, both of which are looking awesome and are loaded with lots of features. But which one is to buy? If you are not able to make that decision, I'm here to help you. Now, besides some common features like 8-inch Fusion quad-core processor, IP67 water and dustproof rating, there are some major differences in these two devices, and I am here to distinguish between them. So let's start. On number 5, we have camera. The most distinguishing difference between these two variants is their camera. On iPhone 7, we have 12 megapixel camera with f1.8 aperture and 7 megapixel front camera with f2.2 aperture. With rear camera, we could shoot up to 4K resolution video, and with the front camera, we could shoot up to 1080p resolution videos. On iPhone 7 Plus, we have dual model 12 megapixel camera with wide angle lens having f1.8 aperture, telephoto lens having f2.8 aperture. The front camera is 7 megapixel with f2.2 aperture. Rear camera could shoot up to 4K resolution video. Front camera could shoot up to 1080p resolution videos. The feature which differentiates these two phones is that iPhone 7 Plus have 2x optical zoom and 10x digital zoom, giving it the ability of in-depth focus. On number 4, we have RAM. Finally, Apple is leveling up its game. With 2GB RAM in iPhone 7 and 3GB RAM in iPhone 7 Plus, we can do lots of multitasking with these features without any lags. Now, moving on to number 3, we have battery life. In iPhone 7, we have a battery of 1960 mAh, which is equivalent to 14 hours of talk time on 3G network, or 10 days of standby mode, or 12 hours of internet surfing on LTE network. In iPhone 7 Plus, we have bigger battery of 2910 mAh, which is equivalent to 21 hours of talk time on 3G network, or 16 days of standby mode, or 13 hours of internet surfing on LTE network. On number 2, we have display. In iPhone 7, we get 4.7-inch screen having 1334x750p resolution with 326 pixels per inch. In iPhone 7 Plus, we get 5.5-inch screen having 1920x1080p resolution with 401 pixels per inch. The only advantage of iPhone 7 over iPhone 7 Plus is that it has a higher contrast ratio, that is 14,000:1 over 13,000:1. And last but not the least, on number 1, we have price. The difference in price is going to be the deciding factor for lots of users. iPhone 7 32GB model is $649 in USA, and iPhone 7 Plus 32GB model is $769 in USA, and the rest of the models with their respective prices is shown in here, so you can decide it yourself. That's all for this episode. What do you think are the major differences in these two devices? Let us know in the comment section below. If you like this video, then share it. We'll see you in the next video. Until then, have a good one.